And your spiritual thought for today is to be in the moment is to be fully aware of the present. Try and be in the moment of everything you're doing instead of maybe sometimes wandering off, you know, on another thought. You'll see it makes things more real for you.